I still was the same person, so it couldn't affect me. It never got bigger than me. And I see the same, you know, things with yourself as far as being connected with all your homies. How you started off and how it was all about you and your homies. That's what it was about with me and my homies. Making sure everybody eat, making sure everybody's involved. But as you grow, you lose certain homies because it's called closing the gap. This is the gap when we start. This is the gap as you grow. Mm-hmm. Notice how you grow and they don't.
So game.
So how do you close the gap? You got to come back down. When you come back down, you lose.
I got homies doing life over gang violence. When he caught his time, niggas ain't ride him. They wasn't really with you, they just used to hang by you. Pistol wasn't yours, but he threw that thing by you. When he was on the streets, used to slang powder. Did what he had to do to get his change proper. Did his little work and got his name popping. And I relate, cause I live by the same motto. Boss to drop, they waiting on that release date. Ain't fun in games, you know how the streets play. A lot of times can't even trust your own teammates. Turn your back, they shoot shots and let the heat blaze. That type of shit'll make a lost nigga think straight. Let us see you down, you up, they kept a mean face. On the block early morning, used to leave late. One time, come sit down on a police chase. You can lose your life over gang violence. My homies doing life over gang violence. All my life, I grew up around gang violence. Gang violence. Gang violence. You can lose your life over gang violence. My homies doing life over gang violence. All my life I grew up around gang violence. Gang violence. Gang violence. Young nigga turned up, he was banged out. Every time he hit the streets, brought his thing out. Ask him where he from, he gon' yell his gang loud. On the block with his homies where he hanged out. Pass on the lick, name flexing with his chains out. Check anybody speaking on his name file. Hit the corner wrong, you might hit a thing pile. He ain't serving nobody with a strange style. Fuck your bitches in the bandos way chop, yay. He know to flush it down the drain if the cops raid. Not to mention he was fresh off from a Glock case. Kept it on him, ready to let them shots spray. To survive, sometimes you gotta risk lock days. He down a pop case, cross up with a cock gaze. He got stopped late, trying to hop states. Went to trial, kept it solid though, he ain't drop names. You can lose your life over gang violence. My homies doing life over gang violence. All my life I grew up around gang violence. Gang violence. Gang violence. You can lose your life over gang violence. My homies doing life over gang violence. All my life I grew up around gang violence. Gang violence. Gang violence.